would have thought we would get to see the game of the century three times in the Mountain West Conference? Sixth-ranked San Diego State, eighth-ranked BYU. One team coming off a last-second buzzer beater to seal victory. The other team saw their star player go for a conference record 52 points. Oh, yeah, did I mention the bad blood between these two teams? BYU, San Diego State, the Aztecs looking for a little revenge. BYU playing their last game as a Mountain West member. Aztecs looking for that fourth conference title, and SDSU came out shooting. Chase Tapley buries the three, early 5-0 lead. Aztecs were out running. Billy White dishes to Malcolm Thomas, who returns the favor. 10-6 Aztecs. Here he is, Jimmer Fredette, turns on the spin cycle. Count the bucket. Tim Shelton here with a fancy pass. Billy White with the fancy finish. He had 21 points and 12 boards on the night. Pretty good for the Las Vegas native. Fredette knocks down the three to bring BYU back within eight. Ball is poked loose. Kawhi Leonard all alone. That's the joint. That's the jam. Guy had himself a big night. Fredette comes right back at them, though. Glides through the lane, up and in. Under 3 minutes. Here's Leonard with the backdoor cut. Thomas on the assist. That's easy every time. Here's a great save by DJ Gay. Last night, the game winner. Look at that athleticism. Kawhi could shoot the rock, too. Drains the three. Aztecs led by 12 at the break. Second half, Billy White picks Jimmer's pockets. He's going to take it coast to coast. He can't finish, but Kawhi Leonard has his back. Here's Jimmer in the paint. He can do it everywhere. Malcolm Thomas gets a piece of it. And Billy White, he's it down court. Thomas finishes what he started. It's showtime out in Vegas. Chase Tapley throws it up to Thomas, hammers it down. Aztecs by 22 now. Thomas was feeling it. He attacks the basket, takes the contact, count the bucket. BYU would cut that lead to 10 with shots like this. Fredette from Reno. He finished with a game-high 30, but it was all Aztecs from there. Tapley around the back and off glass. And this explains what kind of night it was. Kawhi Leonard, you don't even have to call that. Bank is open in Vegas. Aztecs roll over BYU the third time around. Up next, Selection Sunday, both teams will find out who they will be playing and the city they'll be traveling to. We want to remind you to keep it locked right here for all your Mountain West news, notes, highlights, and interviews on the Mountain.TV.